Neil Ferrugia with a pullback for Burke. Shot takes a deflection and runs towards the back post. And Gaffney is there to apply the finish. And Shamrock Rovers looking good now for all 3 points. They lead this big Dublin derby by 2-0. It's Rory Gaffney. He scored at Stadium on Park just a few weeks ago in the derby. On their way to victory then. And they're surely on their way to victory here.
Well, great play initially from Neil Ferrugia. As if the opportunity was lost, eventually set up Graham Bourke.